Hello everyone and welcome back to a new video. Now we are a new week and now we are in Paul Ricard for the first round of TCR Europe. So we just had the first practice now and it was actually a quite good start. We was second fastest and only like 300 from the fastest driver. So it was a good start and also a very fun track as well. So now we will just keep working for the next one. We will do a bit of changes on the car and hopefully we can improve it even more. And also we will now try a bit more like a race run for second round to see where our race pace is for the races tomorrow on Sunday. But yeah, a good start and also a nice to be back also in Europe now and driving. So yeah, good start and now you can follow me for the weekend. So. So here's our tent and it's very hot inside of the tent right now, but here's all the cars and my car is in the back here because it's tight, but yeah, I think the cars look good. Alright, so the qualifying is just down now and it was quite a difficult session for me. I was struggling a little bit with the car balance and the driving to find the right feeling. And so in Q1 I finished P2 and that was quite good. Then in Q2 it was very close, so I finished P8, but it was still quite close lap times. So not the best qualifying, but I think still it's possible to go forward in the race. And now for race 1 we start P7 and then for tomorrow's race start P3. So it's a very good opportunity still to move forward in both races and hopefully we can find a good race car as well and move forward. So I still feel quite confident and I really like this track, so it should be some great racing I think, because it's quite many places to overtake, so it should be some exciting races I think. But yeah, not the best start of the day, but hopefully we can improve now and still opportunities for some good points.
Oriola's holding his line, and 19 is the other target competition Hyundai of Jessica's brother Andreas, or something. Look at these two Hyundais all over the back of Oriola's car. Still the battle goes on, Oriola defending furiously. Andreas has passed his sister, so it's now Oriola 7th, Andreas 8th, Jessica 9th. Andreas got the line, he leans on Pepe, but the left-hander coming up, he's gone through it looks like.
Alright, so race 2 now done. It was very tricky race for me, especially in the start. I made a big mistake, so I lost some positions in the start from P8. But after that, I had a quite good race and I drove my way up from P12 up to P7. So still a good result and also good speed. It's just a shame about the start, but I will work on it tomorrow. And I think also the speed is there in the car, so we just have to keep working and keep pushing. It was a quite difficult day for me now because of both qualifying and the race, but tomorrow I will start P3, so I think it should be a bit better and hopefully we can have a really good start and then go from there and hopefully we can have a good race. But yeah, it's so now we will look on the data and the cars just came back from part from me, so we will look on the data now and see what I can improve both on the race and in my driving, and tomorrow we push back and go for a good result in the last race of the weekend. So.
third, Andreas Bäckman fourth, Mehdi Benali fifth. Hyundai fourth in the hands of Andreas Bäckman. Oh, there goes Andreas around the outside, but not really sure that's going to stick for him. And this is Mehdi Benani. Behind Benani is Jessica Bäckman, who's closed right up. Benani goes wide. But clearly he's kept a few tricks up his sleeve. So this battle for third still goes on then. Teddy Claret grimly hanging on. Andreas Bäckman, though, and Mehdi Benani still in close attention to the Peugeot.
Okay, so now we are back after the race, and now we are back on the way to the airport because we are going home tomorrow morning. But yeah, it was a quite tricky race today as well. I had not the best start in the starter, and then after that, after the first lap, I was down to P5, and I managed to drive up to P3 in the end, but then I got overtaken back after my overtake, so it was a shame, but because the podium was very close. But anyway, we were struggling a little bit with the straight speed in the race, and it was quite tricky to have a good car on the straight, because the driver I was behind, he was pulling away on the straights, and I catch back in the corners, so it was a very tricky race. But anyway, I think it was some good points, and P4 is still okay. And now in 3 weeks' time we will be back in Zolder for the second round, and hopefully there we can have a bit more better races, and we will try to work forward. But anyway, thanks for watching this weekend. It was not the best weekend, but anyway, we still managed to finish both races and score some good points. So thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye!